What do you think was the strength of the show?
Well, I think part of it is that you couldn't put it in a box. You couldn't label it. It had everything. It had a great story. It was funny, hysterically funny at times, and heartbreaking at others, and terrifying at others, and all of these elements that David as an artist brings, from the music that Angelo created to the visual images that David paints, and then these amazing actors that are able, you know, I was thinking about this recently now as an older woman, that at that time, David gave, even though these were a lot, you know, certainly there was Grace and Catherine and Peggy, and there were characters that were over 20 as women, but there were also these younger characters as women. And David and Mark wrote these complex female characters at a time when there really weren't a lot being written. And I appreciated it then, but now I appreciate it even so much more. And I just think that it was so multidimensional. They kept trying to label it. They kept trying to say what it was. And you just can't. Mm-hmm. You know, it just was this sort of living art. Mm-hmm.